Okay, so this is a quick tip for your orbital sander. And this is something that I learned a while ago, that when you want to place it down right after you're done using it, that it's easier to put it in a paint can lid to get it to stop instead of having it run all over the place when you decide you're done with it. So, check it out. Simple trick just to get it done so you don't have to have it running all over your workspace. And that's it. Thank you.